I would like to thank Brand Bank and everybody for coming here today. I'm Mohammad Ali, lightweight. If I am elected, I'll fight like heavyweight in Washington, D.C. for you. I'm running for U.S. Congress because I would like to give back. I want to give back to the community. I want to serve the 6th District. I came to this country in 1986 when Ronald Reagan was the president. It took me 14 years and a lot of John Wayne movies to become the citizen of this country finally. And I did it the right way. I came to America because I believe in America and American dream. I'm a proud American and I believe in the liberty and justice for all. This country has given me a lot of opportunities. My family and I have benefited tremendously. So this is my turn to give back to the community, and make sure that this country moves in the right direction. As an economist, I understand what needs to be done. As a concerned citizen, I understand what needs to be done. So on April 18th, I hope you will consider voting for me. I'm at the top of the ballot, Muhammad Ali. You cannot miss it. Thank you so much.